A retinal detachment is simply a separation of the retina from its normal position. If we take an eye model, we see here the cornea, this is the lens, and the retina is this posterior part of the eye. When the retina gets elevated or separated, this is a retinal detachment.